Hello, I'm Jared Hansen, Parts Manager with Kais Industries. In this video, we'll be going over how to measure and determine the centerline radius of a 90 degree elbow. Before we begin, I'd like to go over some standard terms that we're going to be dealing with when measuring elbows.
Diameter, convey line size. Tangent is a straight section on each end of the elbow. Backbone, the outer edge of an elbow. Bowstring, the distance between the inside edges of the elbow. And finally, radius of an elbow.
When calling Kais to identify an elbow, one of the first things we'll ask is, what's your center line radius? Center line radius is simply how tight or loose an elbow is bent.
There are five parts when determining an elbow. Centerline radius, material of construction, diameter of elbow, degree of bend, and gauge of material. Now that we have some of the terms down, we can move on to identifying the radius of an elbow. If possible, the best way to identify a 90 degree elbow is to sit one end on the ground as it's coming out of the ground, making a right-hand turn, as shown here.
We can measure how tall an elbow is off the ground to determine what the actual centerline radius is. At this point, we can subtract your tangent length, which is always 2 times the diameter of your elbow. And in this case, it's 10 inches on a 5-inch OD elbow. So if we subtract our tangent length of 10 inches from the center line measurement of 24 inches, it'll give us a 14-inch center line radius. We understand that elbows aren't always easy to access or even harder to measure if installed, not to mention all the different degrees out there. If you can't find your center line radius of your elbow, simply measure the backbone measurement or your bowstring and contact us and we'll get you fixed up. Hope this video helps.